Hi, I'm Amy Ferguson. I am one of the pediatric hospitalists, and I'm also the medical director of the newborn nurseries at both Downtown Methodist and Methodist West here in Des Moines. Did you know that there are over 3,500 deaths each year in the United States from unsafe sleep practices? This could be due to co-sleeping with your infant, having your baby sleep outside the crib or bassinet, such as on the couch or sofa. It can also be due to sleeping with blankets, stuffed animals, or bumpers in the crib. Here is an example of an unsafe sleep environment for your newborn. Here are the crib bumpers. As you can see, this goes and lines the entirety of this newborn's crib. This poses a very unsafe sleep environment because if your baby would roll towards it, they are unable to pull their head away from it, and it's a very high risk of suffocation. As you can see, there are stuffed animals that are in here as well. Same risk for this. If your baby would roll up to the stuffed animal, they cannot pull their head away from it. The loose blanket, that's a thicker blanket, is also a suffocation risk because it can be trapped around your baby. So here we have two options of safe sleep environments for your newborn. The pack and play is a great option for when you are mobile and not necessarily at home or in different rooms in your house. Here we have the bassinet, which is a great option, especially if you're going to do rooming in, which the AAP recommends for your baby to be sleeping in your room, not in the bed, but in their own safe sleep environment for the first year of life. Swaddling is an important thing that helps your baby stay calm while they're sleeping. Some babies will like their arms to be out right away at birth, but most will prefer their arms to be kind of tucked in and real tight next to their chest. Here you'll see that this baby is swaddled like normal. We normally do at first. We recommend that babies can be swaddled up till they're able to roll from their back to their tummy. Once they're able to do that, then they cannot have their arms swaddled down, okay? This swaddled is a great option in that it allows you to go and swaddle underneath the arms, so that way the baby can still have the sleep sack on, but their arms can be free. So that way they're able to go and push back if they do roll over. Here we have another great safe sleep environment for your newborn, and that is the standard crib. As you can see here, there is nothing else in the crib besides your baby and its mattress. You can go and put a flat mattress sheet that's fitted to your crib mattress on this. But as you can see, this is a nice, flat, hard surface for your baby to sleep on. Your baby is swaddled with the arms out in a nice, safe sleep sack. If you're wondering how to check to see if your crib meets standard safety precautions, if you have a pop can at home and you're able to go and pass a pop can through your crib slats, then that does not meet standard safety code for cribs. One of our great options for families here at UnityPoint Health downtown Des Moines is the Hannah Geneser Learning and Safety Store. The staff there can go and help you with different safe sleep environments, including pack and plays and bassinets, and they also have multiple different types of sleep sacks available for you guys. Let's go ahead and recap the things we can do to promote a safe sleep environment for your newborn. We want to make sure that families are putting their baby on their back to sleep, that you're putting your baby in their own safe sleep environment, including a crib, bassinet, or pack and play. And then making sure that you're putting your baby on a firm mattress with a fitted sheet on it. Other things to remind families is to not co-sleep with your baby on couches or in beds with you, to not go and fall asleep with your baby while you're holding them or feeding your baby. Don't have any blankets, pillows, or stuffed animals in the crib or sleeping environment with your newborn. If you have any further questions about how to promote a safe sleep environment for your newborn, please reach out to us at Blank Children's Hospital.